I've always wanted to do something like this. There's no grey area with me. I speak my mind and tell you like it is as an artist. When I was 18, I can remember going to New York for the first time. I can remember going to paint my first train. I can remember racking up Pimita red paint in an army jacket, you know, 10 cans, massive rack, thinking, where am I going to paint? You know, I live this life. It is that, you know, and I've become this OG because of being here still. And I guess the universe has more work for me yet. I'm not into retiring. I'm going to sleep when I die. And I just love this art. The universe is perfect. Peace.
They're dynamic and they seem to have a lot of energy about them. I mean, anybody that knows Goldie knows his personality, knows he's just like a walking ball of energy. I think that really comes through in his artwork.
But he's just one talented person, isn't he?
Music, art.
The world is just, it's just all about movement and it's all captured. All the techniques. It's, me as an artist, you know, seeing this, I just want to stop.
These are like, I'd say like surprisingly kind of artistic rather than like sort of more like street art.
I'd like to say I was named after him, but my mum and dad weren't particular drum and bass fans. Not everyone likes sport, but you know, a lot of people like art and I think it kind of brings it to life in a different way.